works 2 days a week for way too much money. He never starts up early, he's always late. He hasn't gotten laid since New Year's Day in 88. He left his shopping cart down at the mart. He wears a fanny pack. He's a member of ISIS and Al-Qaeda. Two pickles on the bun gonna get him agitated. He's got the tattooed arm with the lies wrote on. Said he snowboards on, but he's never gone. He'll never go, and he's never gonna ski. He sits down in the chair, gets up, darts away. Then he fires up the stream. Tiff comments start to play, and they say, "Send food, send fish, he's gay. Send food, 92, 102, pick of the man, screaming all night long, taking me back to Windy City. He's almost as good as his brother Kenny." He's got a grocery degree and a $10 tiger painting. Did some stuff with dogs in the past, might need explaining. He'll scream and yell, you can always tell. He's about to tell what happened back at Häagen-Dazs, back when he shit his pants. He's the product of the boomer generation. Guys like Tony Hawk might get him agitated. Got the gay man's walk from the stiff hard cock. He's proud he sucked and fucked a man, Randy Callahan, in 1992. He gets up in the chair, then he darts away. Then he fires up the stream. Tiff comments start to play, and they say, "Send food, send fish, he's gay. Send food, 92, 102, pig of a man, streaming all night long, taking me back to the Windy City. He's almost as good as his brother Kenny. Yeah, yeah, soon to be streaming every single fucking night now. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, send fish now."